So the xylophone is just the sound of wood. And I love the sound of this stuff. Now if you listen to the sound of birds, it's the sound of the fire around the corner. The fire will destroy the wood. It's like that rock, scissors, what paper thing. It's fire destroys wood. Wood is this. So it's a xylophone. It's a true xylophone. That's what it turned out to be, because it's wood making sound. And then I put a table so that you can... people go to play my xylophone.
I'm interested really for our insert in this tension between order and chaos in your work, because I know that you've got these kind of Dadaist inspirations.
In coincidence, you can't predict. You don't know what can happen there. There's no way you can safely place a bet on coincidence. Those two are, they together, they are called a contingency. So this is what I work. I work with contingencies of incidents and coincidences. You call it order and so on.
Some people want to shoot the big fire. So what they do is they shoot it. And then they take the head of the animal, they put the foot on the animal, and the gun is there, or the horns of the gemsbok, and they stand like this, smile nicely, and they take pictures. And these pictures are then framed large in their lounges, or in their venues, or in their bar, usually in the bar. I don't know, maybe I have done it, but I don't know. But I find it difficult to cope with that.
2,100 people in Gaza were killed, and some, many were children. Couldn't believe it. I know there were other people also killed, and I thought that the Gaza people could go nowhere. They were warned apparently about things coming to the kindergartens, and then if they run out of the kindergarten, they run into a wasteland where everything's been bombed. But at least in the kindergarten, nobody knows where to run anymore. And then, yeah, but we warned you, and you shouldn't have stayed there. In the end, a lot of people died, nobody knew what the hell to do. So I thought that I can't accept that. So I make this work as a kind of way of shaking my head in disbelief, as I say. So the human shield is written in broken porcelain, and it's locked in by these 2,100 little seals.